who stuck around. We're giving nothing from Santa Cruz. So that's for everybody who put on the show, for all the bands who played, especially the bands on tour, the Weekend Classic, and Welcome Home. Thank you guys for coming out playing for us. If anybody has any money, go buy some merch from them. They're on tour. They really need it. Go hook them up, please. We do have stuff for sale, but like I said, spend your money there. If you want a record, come up, talk to me. We'll give you one for free. We just want people to come out and have fun. This is for everybody who still loves punk rock, who still loves hardcore. And I know all of this is new to most of you, but we're playing a bunch of new songs tonight, so thank you for letting us try them out to you. We'll be right back. Give you nothing from Santa, because I'll say it like 5 more times. Because I do it automatically.
Who are you?
That's not, because I'm horrible.
He has that XLS.
Woo! So again, thanking everybody here at the District Theater. I haven't been in this building for about 15 years when I was the Gaslighter Mobile Band played here. It's rad to have a new spot that's hosting shows, especially all ages shows. Get the word out, tell your friends, support this shit. We've always been lucky in Santa Cruz to keep all ages venues going. But in the rest of the South Bay, it's been really, really hard. Tell your friends, come support it. There should be more than this in a show like this. Supporting the out-of-town bands and supporting local bands. This is for everybody who took the time to come out tonight. We have 3 songs left. We have a song, the next song's a cover. If there's any old punk rock dudes in the house, somebody knows it. I know, we have one of our songs before that. I got you.
Yeah.
you nothing. Come to our desk, get a CD. All we want is for you to come back, have fun, sing along. If anybody cares, this Saturday, we're playing in Watsonville at the Appleton Grill. It's a fest. There's, I think, 16 bands and it's $10.
Yeah!
Support your local band, support your local scene. Thank you.